Bonner sees a lane. Bonner to the rim. Scoops it home. It's a 6-point Phoenix lead. 21 for DeWanna Bonner.
Starts with a pick and roll with Diana Taurasi and Brittany Griner. It ends with this.
Come up with a nice place to put that sucker. Capitals winning the Stanley Cup. There's the home of the Wizards and the home of Elena Deladon, who gives the shout after she scores. Agbumike's second foul.
Oh, one-on-one.
Her and Megan Rapinoe hosting. Strickland connects on a three. Taurasi 10 points in this first half. She's 12-0, winner take all games. Taurasi connects. There it is.
WNBA makes big shots in big games, knows the big moments. Here's one, four, three, four, D.
Parker challenges, scores, and is fouled. So Candace already has doubled her point out.
Be held down two games in a row, right? Not with a woman of this.
Over the last 4 years, one to a knee, one to an Achilles, and bounced back beautifully this year as Thomas pirouettes into a hook and a bucket. Phoenix has had just a single foul called against them thus far. Jones goes up under and in, making bigs everywhere.
Wow. Dishes to Sanders.
Understanding spacing, understanding timing. As a young player, she has got it.
A struggle to figure out who to play through down the stretch of close and late games for Connecticut. Jones flings it out. Williams heaves it. And got it! Plus the foul! You can play through her!
In space, we got no space here. And they still played through her, and she gets the and one for the potential 4-point play.
Minutes to go, Phoenix by two. Williams working Griner. The reverse is denied. Block number six for Griner.